Stretch out your hand. Then Moses stretched out his hand over the sea. And the Lord caused the sea to go back by a strong east wind all that night.
Why did the Red Sea part?
Accept that.
You see that? This is God. You see that? This is God. You must have faith.
They'll perish in the sea. It's madness to follow them.
Now.
And so the children of Israel went into the midst of the sea on the dry ground. And the waters were a wall to them on their right and on their left. And the Egyptians pursued. Moses stretched out his hand over the sea. At daybreak, the sea went back to its place. The water flowed back and covered the chariots and horsemen. The entire army of Pharaoh that had followed the Israelites into the sea. Not one of them survived.
One of my daughters, when she was 10 years old, came home.
If I yield to the God of the Hebrews, foundations crumble, we will disappear.
You were warned. He is the giver of life.
And a taker.
I have chosen you. Moses.